Towards the beginning of the movie, he's still the same Jacob he always has been. He's jealous, he's still into Bella, and he's hot-headed. Throughout the movie, he matures a ton. So Bella comes back from her honeymoon, and Jacob comes over to the house to say hello. He doesn't know that she's gonna be at the house, so he's excited to find out that she's back, but then she breaks the news that she's pregnant, and that was quite a shocker for Jacob, and once again, he loses it. It was awesome for me as an actor to, you know, try and bring alive the old side of Jacob and now the new mature side. But as an audience, and even for me, you know, to watch Jacob transform like this, it's cool, but it's weird because, you know, Jacob starts out the movie as this young teenager, you know, liking this girl that he can't get, and throughout the whole movie, you know, he splits from his pack. He realizes that this is not what's supposed to happen and he has to become a man and, you know, do the right thing. I think the most exciting thing they can expect from Breaking Dawn is seeing all of the characters in a different light. All of the characters change so much from the beginning of the movie to the end. And I think that's gonna be really exciting to see. Bella having this baby, how complicated it is very complicated. It breaks the treaty. And it definitely causes a lot of stir among the pack, and eventually it tears the pack apart. Jacob's always been a part of the pack, and he's led by Sam, and when the split of the pack happens, Jacob is forced to grow up and become his own man and his own wolf. But yeah, I'd say that forces him to mature a lot right there, and that's when he decides to get friendly with the Cullens and help them out. Stephanie's great. I mean, I can't thank her enough. I mean, she created these characters, and having her on set for these movies has been amazing because, I mean, whenever you need anything, have any questions, and let's face it, this is probably the most confusing, complicated movie there yet. So it's been awesome to be able to go up to her at any given moment and ask her anything. And of course, she has all the answers. But she's awesome. We have a lot of fun. She's actually a little prankster. She's quite funny. So I've had a lot of fun with her, and I think everybody's grown pretty close to her.